we take you to Bozeman High School. Now you've got to see this video to believe it. Check it out. This video was taken by Leon Ubelauer. He's a foreign exchange student from Germany. Montana Fish, Wildlife, and Park officials tell us that Bozeman police chased a bear out of the high school. That's actually what you're seeing in this video. And we're told the bear is no longer on campus, but clearly he was having a great time in those hallways.